Directors where they want me, you know?
Well, I did get on a couple of things. I was disappointed in my pistol shooting, but that thing, that sight.
I think it was going through.
What do we got going there, guys? Zach, what's happening?
But that little gun, that's pretty far for a little pistol like that.
Yeah, you know.
We should have been closer.
Well, there's no paint. Oh, I guess there is paint.
Yeah, I don't really actually even like that gun. Yeah, that trigger pull is like, you keep pulling.
Yeah. Should have had Larry like run up and shoot him.
Yeah, right.
They just say, I had it with this, boom, 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 dead on.
You can still do that again.
Then I'd be full of green paint.
Yeah, but just think, then your shorts would really be camouflaged.
That'd be funny.
Yeah, right.
Right.
What are we going to shoot? We're going to shoot flames?
We're
good.
Yeah, we're going to cook the meat. Hey, you shoot, I shoot, you shoot, I shoot. Okay? You know what the problem is? You never took out your hearing protection.
Well, I'll tell you what. You don't need hearing protection on this. Where's Blake? If I'm going to do this, I'm going to be 18. Give me one of them Swisher Sweets. I can't say. Give me one of them cigars. All right. Well, whatever you do, do not cross stream.
Right.
Okay,
and watch that little camera over there.
Now, what do we do? Is this one? Have you used these before?
Not that one.
I mean, where'd you get it? This is a contraption built from
Hey, Larry,
Home
you,
Depot and Lowe's.
Larry,
so
you could be replaced. There's only one Dragon Man.
Hey.
Oh, yeah, let's cook it, Larry.
Well, hold on. I don't know what the hell I'm doing here, Dragon. Why not? If this explodes on me, if I'm just a head leaning in the corner, I'll kill you.
You guys will lit up.
Okay, Larry.
What do we do?
Pull that trigger.
Hey, Mike.
All right, guys, move in. Look at what you did.
Oh, yeah, I gotta
move in. Hold on. Give me a lighter real quick. Because I put this in.
What's leaking? Before we start messing with the lighter.
Wait. What's that sound? What's this thing that's leaking?
It's just the...
Yeah, don't worry about it.
Okay.
Make sure you don't propane.
All right, guys, go ahead. Move in. Check out what you did. You're damaged.
Hey, Larry, what do you think? The Frankfurt is done or what?
Dude, I put this thing in. It wasn't lit. It was so hot. Look at it. Come on, keep looking.
Oh,
wow. It's so hot it lit my cigar.
And half your beard's gone.
That was the hottest thing I've ever felt in my entire life.
Oh, yeah. All right, let's get some buns and have lunch.
Look at him. That's insane.
I think it's a little well done.
Yeah.
I think it's overcooked.
The watermelon is good.
Mike, say it's rare and you're going to fix it, bro.
It sounds rare on the inside, though.
That's too bad. I was going to bring that grill back to see the grill buck after the shoot.
Look, like it's
the corn. We can
make
the corn. Now the wieners look good. They're just little charro.
All right. The buds are good.
We're going to have to be active.
Let's let it all calm down and we'll eat in about 5 minutes.
All right. The buns are done. Are we supposed, now let me ask you this.
Yeah.
Were we supposed to have melted the dirt?
No, I was going to bring that back to see his robot.
Can we borrow that?
Was that not the greatest thing ever?
That was so hot. I'm not kidding. When you did this, I ran over here and I said,
oh, yeah.
Definitely worth a drive down here at 4:30 in the morning.
Yes, it was.
Alright, that's why nobody ever...
I hope the watermelon explodes.
Yellow.
Oh, look, it's swelling up to double its size already.
Hey, if you think that one's hot...
Should I sit back?
I wouldn't get hit from here.
That's stage two. He's a stage one.
I can't believe it. Yeah.
Yeah, we got the weapons.
Well, I'll tell you what, if somebody, this is a good weapon. If somebody came at you and had this, they are so, I mean, little.
Oh, yeah. Just take care of all the gangbangers.
That's unbelievable.
Yep, so when we advertise, you know, we have hot deals. We're not kidding.
Ba 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 da da.
The most armed citizen on paper in the state of Colorado.
Yeah, you are.
Yep. Okay, all right, Michael's going to finish it off. A couple of those burgers aren't done. This is the stage two flamethrower.
A stage two flamethrower? What's the difference between the stage two?
Oh, you have stage one.
Are you kidding? Hold on, let me get out the way here.
Are you stand next to Mel. Stand next to Mel.
Hey, right over here.
Wait, don't get that off yet. I'm going to cross through here.
Go ahead, Larry.
This guy, he's working.
You can find the barbecue, yeah.
Sunglasses.
All right, guys, go back to the grill and talk.